Which one of these hats is your favorite? The following sun hat or the giant biodegradable?
Well, it's time to kill. Okay, that did not work very well. Hey, who's that? That's an HE-111. And that thing's probably pretty dead now. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm very dead now. Dear God. Welp. Time for big gun gameplay. I would have gone the fridge, but watch, he's gonna go straight through the mantle. Exactly. T-34. All around me are familiar faces. Back to anger. Alright, that was pretty good. What does... Alright. So... Now we go into controls. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Alright, we're gonna try and play some... Hopefully I can get a few kills. Alright, we're in. This tank is very, very good at long range. But only if you can hit the shots. I ricocheted right off the front of that. And I won't be able to hit that. Oh! Damn! That hit me from afar. I guess his name is Jafar. Now, the Shermans, they're not that good, but they're halfway decent. You can kill probably like three things with them before you die. Alright, T-34. Trying to bully my friends. So that's his gunnery. Okay. Okay, that was not good. Alright, the last one I can use is this. It's still halfway decent. It's called an M22. It's pretty good. It's pretty small, so it can get hit like twice and die. I'm pretty sure this was used in World War II quite heavily. Just like the Sherman was. Look, there's a wild fridge. Ah, he went for me instead of the KV-2. Well, that is such as most games. Pretty hard and difficult to do. Still got quite a bit of silver lions. That's pretty good. Well, let's do Germany now. I'm not gonna do these stuff because they're extremely hard to get kills with. Right. Loader. Alright, let's try this. It could be good, it could be bad. Just depends on how the game feels.
Alright.
We're gonna try and move to the left of A. This will hopefully make it to where I don't get shot immediately. Let's see who we're fighting. Okay, Germany and America. So this can either go horribly bad or great. See that, the Panzerkampfwagen? You cannot kill that. So you just kill someone. This is pretty much what this is. It's just an upgraded Panzer IV. Alright, so there's a Panzer G. I pull out and pull back. My 50mm gun is not that good. Alright, now we're gonna try and flank them. First check. Alright, now you just wrap around. Alright, we're gonna try. Ooh, ASU 57. That's scary. Very scary. I know it didn't look that strong, but that thing can one hit most tanks. I saw him, but I knew I couldn't escape him. Ah. Whoop. You have this. Next song is gonna be Notion by The Rare Occasion. This is like a slightly less upgraded of the tank I was using, but with a better gun.
Numbers move you, but some can stop you in your tracks. Like the tens of thousands of people who were diagnosed with certain HPV-related cancers. But for those that don't have the virus, it can cause certain cancer.
I should probably just download the audio clip instead of having ads in it, but eh. Alright, we're gonna do some plain stuff now. Pretty sure this is a BF-109E. We can only mostly go after light tanks and a SPAA, which is AA guns. So they have like open tops. Oh, his engine's dead. Oh, he's dead. They are out of people. He wins. Well, might as well do this. Admiral Akbar!